Hey everybody, Rick Needham from Philadelphia Park, Bensalem, Pennsylvania. It's Saturday afternoon, December the 1st, and this is my Equibase Winner's Circle Day at the Track.com race of the day. I'm going to focus on the Race 9 feature this afternoon, folks. It's the Eavesdrop Stakes. 6-furlong sprint on the dirt. 2-year-old fillies racing for a stakes purse of $75,000. Contenders number 4, Mrs. Jasmine. Number 3, Espindola. Number 2, Driven by Winning, and number 1A, Love You Not. Number 4, Miss Jasmine, is the speed leader in this afternoon in the stakes field. Sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt, has hit the board in each of his last 5 starts, including a power run win in his last outing. Jockey Frankie Pennington and trainer Randy Allen sent her poster this afternoon. They've hit the board with 55% of their entry saddle as a team to date. Number 3, Espindola, is the morning line favorite, is undefeated in a 2-race career to date. Jockey Hector Ramos was in his irons for those 2 wins, producing a positive 505% return on investment in the process. Ramos is back today for his 3rd ride, gunning for the hat trick. Race 9 summary for Miss Jasmine. Number 3, Espindola. Number 2, Driven by Winning. And number 1A, Love You Not. That's 4-3-2-1 in the 9th from Philadelphia, the $75,000 Eavesdrop Stakes. I have a couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, folks. Let's go to Woodbine in Canada first. Race 2, the 8-1 shot. Number 1, One More Star, takes a 6-level computerized class drop, is the speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt. Race at Mountaineer Park in Chester, West Virginia this evening as well. Race 7, number 8, Big Meadow, 6-1 on the morning line, is the speed leader in this claiming field tonight, sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt. So from Philly Park on a Saturday afternoon, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, YouTube, and Day at the Track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.